I could hear her breath through dreams and death. My heart froze as she rose through my inner noise. I heard that voice again.